to see us or hear us. No friends or relations on weekend vacations. We won't have it known that we own the telephone. Day will break and you'll awake and start to bake a sugar cake. To see, we will raise a family, a boy for you, a girl for me. Can't you see? Can't you see? Can't you see how happy we will be? Big Jimmy, get on your knee, antipathy, antipathy.
To see. Thank you. Thank you very much, and a very good afternoon to you all. It's such a pleasure to be back here at this wonderful club. I love it here. I know that John does too. You've been here before? It's nice, huh? this is actually the John Turville trio, but he doesn't have a microphone, so he's asked me to make the announcements today, which I very gladly will do. And it's such a pleasure for us three to be together playing. We've done a gig in Worcester a couple of nights ago. Was it yesterday?
Two nights ago.
And it felt amazing. We are old friends, and we've been playing in lots of different ensembles, and this is a new project of standards and sometimes original music as well. But we're going to play mainly standards for you today. And we started off with a beautiful tune called Tea for Two. And we're carrying on now with a wonderful ballad called Body and Soul.
Body and soul, body and soul.
It's hard to conceive it that you turn away romance. Are you pretending it looks like the ending? Unless I could have one more chance to prove. Thank you. Thank you so much. We're going to carry on with a tune by Jerome Kern called All the Things You Are. Something to make my heart beat the faster. What did I long for? I never really knew. Finding your love, I found my adventure. Touching your hand, my heart beats the faster. All that I want in all of this world is you. You are the promised kiss of springtime that makes the lonely winters seem long. You are the breathless hush of evening that trembles on the brink of a lovely song. You are the angel glow that lights a star. The deepest things I know are what you are. Someday my happy arms will hold you, and someday I know that moment divine when all the things you are. The things you are mine. Ba-da-ba, ba-da-da, da-da, 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 da 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 da. Thank you. You are the promised kiss of springtime that makes the lonely winter seem long. You are the breathless hush of evening that trembles on the brink of a lovely song. You are the angel glow that lights a star. The dearest things I know are what you are. Someday my happy arms will hold you, and someday I'll know that moment divine when all the things you Have we done any Harry Warren yet? Did we? No. Well, we shall rectify this. Harry Warren is one of my favourite writers. And he wrote things like At Last. What else? I Only Have Eyes for You. We're going to do one of his lesser known standards, I suppose. It's called September in the Rain. Leaves of brown came tumbling down. Remember that September in the rain. The sun went out just like a dying ember. That September in the rain. To every word of love I heard you whisper, the raindrops seem to plague a sweet refrain. Though spring is here, to me it's still September. That's September in the rain. The
September in the rain.
September. Although spring is here to me, it's still September. That September in the rain. That September in the rain. Thank you very much. We're going to go off piste a little bit there. I think when John started this trio, he was very much had in mind the trio Azimuth. I don't know if some of you are familiar with that beautiful trio of John Taylor on the piano, Norma Winstone on the voice, and Kenny Wheeler on the trumpet. So that sound, they played some original material in the 70s. And so when we started this project, not very long ago, we basically played loads of Azimuth songs, and this is one of them, which is a beautiful ballad written by, I think it's Kenny Wheeler, but it might be John Taylor. Kenny Wheeler, Winter Suite.
Thank you.
Thank you. You and your smile hold a strange invitation. Somehow it seems we shared our dreams. But where? Time after time in a room full of strangers, out of the blue, suddenly you are there. Wherever I go, you're the glow of temptation, glancing my way in the grey of the dawn. And always your eyes smile that strange invitation. Then you are gone. Where have you gone? How long must I stay in a world of illusion? Be where you are, so near yet so far apart. Hoping you'll stay with a warm invitation. Where have you been, darling? Come into my heart. Thank you. You and your smile hold that strange invitation. Somehow it seems we've shared our dreams, but where? Time after time in a room full of strangers, out of the blue, suddenly you are there. Wherever I go, you're the glow of temptation, blessing my way in the gray of the dawn. And always your eyes smile that strange invitation, then you are gone. Where have you gone? How long must I stay in a world of illusion? Be where you are, so near yet so far apart, hoping you'll stay with a warm invitation. Darling, come in. Where have you been? Darling, come into my heart. Come into my heart. Come in. Thank you. So we're going to finish this set, but maybe before we play the tune, please put your hands together for the amazing John Turville. And Robbie Robson. Incredible Robbie Robson, should I say. And we're going to finish with a beautiful tune by Azimuth. This is called Whirlpool. We do have some CDs, by the way, not as a trio, but we've played in lots of different combinations together before. Actually, maybe not us two, but come and see us if you would like a copy of one of our CDs. And also, if you would like to know when we're going to be recording soon, so if you would like to be on the mailing list, come to see us and we'll put you on there to let you know when the record is out. So this is Whirlpool. We'll be right back. Thank you so much. The amazing Robbie Robson and incredible John Turville, Brigitte Beraha. We'll take a break. We'll see you soon. Thank you.